sake, and I congratulate you for the brave step in doing that. But more importantly, listening to you talking about love, talking about death, talking about love for a family like your auntie, maybe you are one of those people who can actually help champion the cause of young people in Somalia. Let me tell you, I have seen the elders are able to listen to you. You can see they're sitting with you there. They're sitting out here. You can be the instrument of change in Somalia. Thank you so much.